Hi, it's Janie. Welcome back to my channel. And today's video, I do have a few products that I wanted to share with you today that I did receive from Ottilie. It's not a whole lot. It's about 3 skincare products, but I need to fulfill my obligation to Ottilie and to these brands. Just so that you know, I'm not paid to talk about these brands. And when I apply for these and I receive them, the only stipulation that I have to fulfill is to show them on my channel. It doesn't mean that I have to do a positive review. It doesn't mean that I have to tell everybody to go out and buy these. I mean, I can sit here and give you my honest opinion on these items, and it's okay with these companies, which is what I really like. And if you're wondering why I'm fanning myself, my last video I had the air on and it sounded like wind noise. It sounded like I was outside, so I've got the air turned off and I'm about to die. It's hot. It's hot today. It was like 95 degrees today. Anyway, we're not here to talk about the weather. We're here to talk about some cosmetics, skincare in particular. So the first one that I'm going to talk about is the Lab Grab by Silk Therapeutics, and it's the Cream Eye Renewal Cream that I did receive. I do have another product from them that I use regularly, and it is the glycolic mask. And I talked about that item in my video that I did, where I talked about all the masks and peels and things like that I used for the month of May. So that product was featured in that video. But anyway, it's an eye cream, and their products are they have a patented activated liquid silk is what the main ingredient in here is. So they have somehow or another figured out a way to incorporate silk into their products and use it as skincare. And it only has 6 other additional ingredients in it. There's water, rosehip seed oil, caffeine, citric acid, aspen bark extract, which I think is for a preservative. But anyway, here it is. I'm just going to see if you can see the consistency of it. It's not a cream. It's not a gel. It's the weirdest consistency, and I wish I could think of what. I mean, it's almost kind of poofy. Spongy. Yeah, that's spongy. It's almost kind of like sponge cake. But anyway, it just takes a little bit to go underneath the eye for moisturization. There's what it looks like. I hope you can see what that consistency looks like. But it's very soothing and hydrating. I've been using it as my morning under eye cream, and I think it looks and feels really good. It doesn't take very much, so this little jar is going to last me a long time. But so I did get that from those guys. The next product that I want to talk about is from a brand that I heard Melanie from Mr. Kong's Mom talk about. She had received some products from this brand through Ottilie and felt like they were really good and worth mentioning. So I thought, well, I'm going to try and give them a try. So I applied for a couple different ones, and they did select me. And I hope I'm saying this right. It's the Fleur de Santé, there we go, serum with Arctic Rose and Phyto Stem Cell Infusion. Arctic Rose, Phyto Stem Cell Infusion. And here's the box. Really pretty box. And the product here, and it's in a glass jar. It's very luxurious for sure. This does run $59 or so, but this is the serum. It's an intense, smooth, fine line minimizing serum, which is supposed to minimize, you know, the fine lines that we all get on our face from just everyday living. Not just necessarily aging, but you know how we are very expressionist with our faces, and then that's going to create lines. It's going to see, it says in 4 weeks your skin will become visibly smoother, as confirmed by 100% of women tested, while wrinkles noticeably fade. I'm not for sure about this. I've only used it a few times, but I wanted to show you the consistency of it. It's not your typical serum. It's more like a moisturizer. Can you see the texture of it right there? Consistency. But it goes on and smooths out like a serum. So this is, and it doesn't have a foul odor to it. I can't really describe the odor or the smell. The scent, not odor. That's gonna make it sound like it stinks. It really doesn't stink, but it does kind of go into your skin. Just takes a little bit, because that little bit was almost too much. I mean, that little bit would do the entire face, the neck, and the decollete, because once you start smoothing it out, it spreads very evenly and easy to do, and just soaks into the skin. And I am excited about getting to try that, and hopefully we'll see some results on that, like they claim. I don't know though, we'll see. If nothing else, it'd be a very nice hydrating serum. So, and it has the rose in it, the stem cell rose in it, so you know I'm all about anything rose. And then the next thing that they sent to me was the Ultimate Global Anti-Aging Regenerating Day and Night Cream, which again is in this really nice heavy glass container. I mean, it's really nice, but this one has is infused with champagne, and again, it kind of almost looks exactly like the serum as far as consistency goes. I'm trying to get my face out of there so it will focus on that right there. And again, I have found that this is almost like a gel-like moisturizer, so you really don't take very much, because if you get too much, you're going to spend a lot of time trying to get it to go into the skin. So less is more, definitely, with this product, but it just kind of goes on. And again, it kind of smells the same as the serum. This is $75, just a little pricey, but if it works and it shows results, then I'm okay with that. Let's see what it claims that it's supposed to do. It's antioxidant that works 24 hours to rejuvenate, smooth, and firm the skin. Used for day and night. So anything else? It's soft texture, easy to use, works as perfect makeup base, which I have used it under my makeup and did not feel like it caused the makeup, the foundation, to break down. Okay, it contains extra de champagne with a powerful antioxidant resveratrol, which helps to rejuvenate the skin, and it doesn't leave the skin sticky. I would agree with that for sure. So anyway, so I did get those two products from that brand, the Fleur de Santé. Anyway, it's very nice, and so far I have been enjoying them. I just haven't used them long enough to really tell you, sit here and tell you if I've had dramatic results with them. But anyway, so thank you so much. Okay, the next product that I'm going to talk about, I don't actually have it here in my hand. It's been delivered, but I haven't been able to go pick it up. So I'm going to go ahead and talk about it. I will insert a picture of it and kind of show you what it is, and that way I can talk about it. And then after I use it for a while, maybe I'll come back and do a review on it and let you know. But anyways, from Jergens, it's the Natural Glow Wet Skin Moisturizer. And I got it in the one that I think was like fair to light, or for light skin, light to medium, somewhere, something like that. It was the lighter of the two. There's two different colors, one for lighter skin, one for darker, or one to make you lighter. Okay, hold the phone. One to give you a subtle color, and the one to maybe give you a little bit more intense color. Okay, so anyway, I was very interested in this product because I like to have a tan, but I don't want to do what it takes to get color. Which is the worst thing that you could do, which would be out in the sun and get, you know, a tan from the sun, or going to a tanning bed, or doing self-tanners. Because I've never had luck with self-tanners. So when I seen this, I thought, well, I might be able to do this, because the way this is designed is that you, after you've showered and while you're still wet, you take it and you just put it all over your body or wherever you want to have color. And then you pat dry. And it's supposed to, over time, kind of gradually give you color. It's not supposed to be streaky. It's just supposed to be very easy to use. So we will see how that works, and I will let you know, because I've not been very good with self-tanner at all. And even there was a product that was kind of similar to this that I couldn't use that either. So I'm really interested to see how this is going to work with it being in the shower, using it on your body while you're still wet. It says that it's not supposed to, when you get out and start pat drying your skin, it's not supposed to stain your towels. So we're going to put that to the test, and then I will let you know in another video if it really and truly does work and what kind of color it gives me. Because I definitely don't want anything that's going to give me an orange cast to my skin, because I don't like that at all, which I don't think any of us does. Nobody wants to be a Oompa Loompa. No. Anyway, so that was it. So that is it for this haul from Autoly. I hope you enjoyed, and I will be talking to you soon. Bye.